This is an encaustic painting where I used alcohol inks. I just love their luminosity and the bright colors. I've got a dip pen here where I'm using Indian ink to bring out the image. And on the left, I've used a hot stylus to add three-dimensional detail using encaustic wax. So if you're interested in learning any of these techniques, check out my courses that I have online available. Right now I have them on sale for 10 to 35% off, so check it out.